This visualization is based on a data set which includes various details about the top 10 highest grossing films of each year from 1975 to 2018. It consists of a story which comprises of two dashboards. The first dashboard visualizes measures and second dashboard visualizes dimensions, which are the two main feature types of the data set. In first dashboard, various values of the measures consisting of worldwide gross, length, IMDb rating and year can be found, but the most relevant ones are the average and maximum values. The y-axis represents these values and the x-axis represents years. Comparison can be made and trends can be seen between these values in every year using the line graph. Their corresponding legends also show the range of these values for top 10 highest grossing films. There is an animation controller in the middle of the rightmost column. Placing cursor on any data point reveals more information through a tooltip. In second dashboard, variations of dimensions consisting of title, maturity rating, studio and genre with worldwide gross measure, which is the core measure of the data set, is shown. All the different items in each visualization are represented by a different color. The first visualization is weighted tiles chart. The second one is packed bubble chart. The third one is word cloud and the last one is donut chart, in which the values in percentage represent the worldwide gross share of genres in that particular year. The total gross value at middle of the donut is the sum of worldwide gross of all films of that particular year. In all these visualizations, the size of the visualizations are relative to each other in a year and also from 1975 to 2018. The rightmost column consists of an animation controller and legends for each visualization. Placing cursor on any data point reveals more information through a tooltip.